Hey there, welcome to the yet another session on environmental science. If you see around, technology has evolved at an astonishing pace, revolutionizing the way we live, communicate, and interact with our surroundings. In the world filled with rapid technological advancements, it is essential to reflect on the impact these innovations have on our environment. While we are embracing the evolving technology, let's pause for a moment and evaluate its impact on the environment. Let's do that together in this session. Are you ready? The relentless efforts in technology improvements, industrialization, and automation have led to both positive and negative effects on your environment. So let's begin by looking at positive impacts. From the invention of the wheel to the marvels of artificial intelligence, each breakthrough has paved the way of new possibilities and brought amazing opportunities. Today, we have smartphones that connect us to the world at our fingertips and smart homes that can adjust to our needs. Scientists use advanced sensors and satellites to gather data on climate change, deforestation, and pollution. This information helps us make informed decisions to protect and conserve our planet. Furthermore, technology has facilitated the development of renewable energy sources such as solar and wind power. These clean alternatives reduce our reliance on fossil fuels, which helps combat air pollution and mitigate the effects of climate change. Did you know that advancements in renewable energy technology have led to remarkable increase in global solar installations? In fact, solar capacity grew by staging 30% just last year. When talking about technology, how can we forget about EVs? Electric vehicles offer cleaner transportation alternatives and decrease carbon emissions. Smart cities leverage technology to optimize resource usage and improve sustainability. Another incredible fact is that precision agriculture, fueled by technology, is revolutionizing farming practices. Through smart sensors and data analytics, farmers can monitor soil conditions, moisture level, and crop health with precision. This allows them to optimize resource usage, resulting in higher crop yields while minimizing the need for harmful chemicals, protecting both the environment and our food supply. When it comes to conservation, technology is a powerful ally. Thanks to advanced imaging technologies, we can now better understand and protect delicate ecosystems. We can map and monitor wildlife habitat, helping conservationists identify and address threats to endangered species. These efforts are crucial for preserving the rich biodiversity for our planet. In waste management, technology has opened a few possibilities. With innovative recycling technologies, we can now sort and process waste more efficiently. Additionally, waste-to-energy conversion systems are turning organic waste into valuable energy sources, providing sustainable alternatives to traditional energy production methods. However, technology has also contributed to some negative impacts on the environment. Let's uncover them together. One significant concern is the issue of electronic waste or e-waste. With the rapid pace of technological advancement, devices quickly become outdated, leading to an alarming accumulation of discarded electronics. Electronic device production and disposal generate e-waste, posing a significant environmental hazard. Improper disposal of e-waste can contaminate soil, water, and air, releasing harmful chemicals and toxins. In fact, each year the world generates over 50 million metric tons of e-waste, which can contain hazardous materials harmful to the environment if not properly disposed of or recycled. Additionally, our growing dependence on technology has led to increased energy consumption, and data centers, internet servers, and electronic devices require vast amount of energy. Unfortunately, much of this energy comes from non-renewable sources such as fossil fuels, contributing to greenhouse gas emissions and leading to climate change. Rapid urbanization, the construction of infrastructure, buildings, and roads often lead to deforestation, habitat destruction, and loss of biodiversity. It is crucial to strike a balance between development and environmental preservation. So the question for us to think about is what we can do to reduce negative impact of technology on the environment for a sustainable future. To minimize the negative effect of technology, we must embrace sustainable practices and responsible innovation. Reducing electronic waste can be achieved through recycling programs and responsible product design. Embracing the energy-efficient technology and renewable energy sources enables us to reduce our carbon footprint. Preserving natural habitats through conscious urban planning and eco-sensitive infrastructure development shall maintain a balance in the ecosystem. By reducing our dependence on fossil fuels, they help us combat air pollution and mitigate devastating effects of climate change. In conclusion, the impact of technology on the environment is a multifaceted topic. While it brings immense possibility for a sustainable future, we must also address its negative repercussions. Together, let's shape a future where technology and the environment coexist harmoniously. Hope this video was informative. Please hit the like button if you like the video and share it with your friends. Before you go, don't forget to subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon. Thank you for watching.